Welcome to this video tutorial on how to download documents from a course in Moodle. This how-to course for students is a place where you can practice. For example, we will download the course syllabus, which you will usually find in the course documents folder. Click once on the folder. Then you will see a list of files or documents. Find the document you are looking for. In this example, it is called Sample Syllabus. Click on Sample Syllabus, and then you will see an opening file window. In this window, make sure that Open With is selected, then click OK. The document will open and you can view it. Next, it's important to save the document where you know you'll be able to find it again later. Click Save, then you will see the Save File window. To stay organized, create a folder for the documents from each of your courses. To create a new folder, click on the New Folder icon at the top of this window. This course is called Astronomy. Double-click on this folder to choose it. In this window, you also need to give the document a name. Give the document a clear name that is specific to your course. We will name this Astronomy 101 Syllabus, for example. Click Save, and you can go back to viewing your document. If you like, you can confirm that the file is saved where you wanted it. You can see that in the Astronomy Documents folder, there is a file named Astronomy 101 Syllabus. So now you can view your course syllabus. If you want a hard copy and have access to a printer, you may print it out from this program as well. Click on the print icon. That is how to download files from your courses in Moodle.